puts the moment of caution into the tri-oval. Contact between Truex and Allmendinger, and then Cole Whitt turns Kevin Harvick up and into the wall, and Stenhouse and Allmendinger. Whitt slides along and crashes with Truex. Caution is out. Race is effectively over. Exit of pit road. 400 feet maybe from the start-finish line, and there's your finish. Brad Keselowski, Kyle Busch, Austin Dillon third, Chase Elliott fourth, Jamie McMurray fifth.